Okay, so I've just bought this Halfords HDC 300 dash cam. It's powered off at the moment. I'm listening to a Mercedes DAB radio, but when I power up the camera, it kills the radio. Just like that. I also have a rear camera fitted, and as you can see from that picture, the image is reversed. The other thing is, when I power off the camera, like this, the radio should come back on again. Any advice would be appreciated.